Calls for more women to be included in elective politics are growing louder. The appeal was reiterated by the Organization of American States, who have suggested quota systems on the island to increase women's participation. The call also follows the global community's appeal for the inclusion of more women in leadership roles. However, Deputy Political Leader of the United Workers Party, Leonard Montout, says there should not be any gender biases for certain positions.
My view is that I want to see a competent, capable prime minister, whether it be a man or a woman. And that is all. I mean, it is not a question of saying it is time for a female or a male. It is time for a good prime minister, given our present circumstances. And if this happens to be a woman, we should all put our support behind that woman. You know, we shouldn't, bias our thinking based on gender. That is not the sole basis, not a criteria for making someone prime minister. I think it is what the person brings to the table.
Montout added, the current system does not dissuade women. He further contends they have equal opportunity as men.
I believe that in St. Lucia, fortunately, we cannot say that by and large, in terms of our system, that the women are being kept down. I mean, we know we have some ways to go as far as that is concerned, but I think women have, to a great extent, equal opportunity as men. It is for the women to step up and to ensure that they take their rightful place and, according to their abilities, to be able to make their contribution.
Montout lauded his party for playing a significant part in empowering women in the political arena.
I am proud of the United Workers Party's record as far as its treatment of women is concerned. I mean, this is a party that gave you the first woman minister, Mrs. Geraldine Rock. This is a party who, when in office in the last term, we had the President of the Senate and the Speaker of the House as women. We have given you the first leader of the opposition, who is a woman, Dr. Gail Rigobert. I mean, our record is replete with opportunities. This is the only party in St. Lucia that has been led by a woman, Dr. Morella Joseph. We have had several female candidates. And so, as far as that is concerned, in terms of equal opportunity for women, I'm proud to say that the United Workers Party has a good record as far as that is concerned.
According to the United Nations, globally, there are 37 states in which women account for less than 10% of parliamentarians in single or lower houses as of August 2015, including six chambers with no women at all. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.